Okay, it's me, your emperor, and playing some Napoleon Total War. So, everybody's saying, you know, play Austerlitz, do the hits. And I'm saying, no, everybody knows I won Austerlitz. I'm going to do Waterloo. And I know I didn't win it last time, but I'm going to win it this time because I'm a genius. And oh, speaking of geniuses, look at this handsome devil.
My enemies are many. My equals
oh, that
are
is
none.
That is atrocious. That is that what they
in
think
the
I sound like?
Trees,
unbelievable. The mix of the nuance of the character.
Could never be
I am
conquered.
A multifaceted individual. I have angles. I have layers. I am. I mean, it's.
Pharaohs and, kings,
and this is just. I'm just a.
Egypt
I'm just a cartoon villain in this thing, and it makes me. Frankly, it makes me sick.
Okay, here we go. Let's do Waterloo. Okay, so basically, easy strategy because I'm a genius is we're gonna take Hougoumont right there. If I get any comments in the chat about how I didn't do it last time, I'm banning you. So, okay, here we go. Basically, take in that forest, hide in the forest, use the trees for cover. Ingenious strategy. Are you fucking kidding me? They're already there? Well, you see, this is just a write-off now. I can't even take this seriously because they stole my idea. They're cheating. Yeah, the wood's right there. Beautiful. There we go. Fucking Hougoumont.
And here we see the British in their natural habitat, which is being cowardly little shits and hiding behind other objects because they don't know how to fight unless they're in a fucking boat.
Ooh, that's grim. That's a lot of death. That is a lot of losing a lot of troops there. Look, it's fine. Whatever, we're doing great. It's
listen, if this were a real battle, okay, those guys would die. That's unrealistic. Oh my goodness, this game is made by absolute idiots. I mean, what do these guys fucking make? They fucking make Bubsy? Are they fucking making Gex?
This is whatever. I mean, it's not even a real game, so we're just gonna quit. I mean, that was a write-off. It wasn't even fair. You see, that's what happens. The British, they cheat. It happens every single time. That's all they do. We're gonna do it from the start again. That same strategy was fine. It was a perfect strategy. I don't need to change it. We're taking the forest. We're taking Hougoumont.
Come on, let's go, boys. Come on, let's see some hustle out there. I want to see some heads-up fighting. Infantry, 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 infantry. Come on. Where's the cavalry? It's okay. It's okay. You get knocked down, you get back up. Except you, you're dead. Okay. Shit. Defense. Defense. Hello, anybody? I gotta give Ney some credit right now because he's not going too early with the cavalry charge. Ney, what are you doing? Why are you retreating? You're French. We don't do that.
Oh, good. Good, the Germans are here.
Yes, the incomparable Wellington strategy of fucking waiting for reinforcements. And, oh, you love to see it. You love to see it. That's Hougoumont. I took Hougoumont. It's over Wellington. I have the high ground. Bringing out the old guard. Why aren't they clicking? Because they're dead, okay. Let's go with the young guard then. You know, ages, whatever. That's, okay. We can go even younger. Can we go younger? Do we have younger? That's... We got no guard. Guardless. Okay.
I may be ever so slightly outnumbered.
I can work with this. I can... Shit! Motherfucker! Ugh. Valiant defeat! This game's fucking bullshit! Fucking... Stupid mother! God, I hate it! My... It's been hours setting up this green screen!
Hello, I am back. Took a bath. I've got a nice bit of ginseng tea. My plan is I'm basically going to do the exact opposite. You know, why do a genius strategy, like take this important strategic location on a hill, I should note, with high ground? And instead, why don't I go and take the Prussians first, and then wheel around and take Wellington? You know, what I know everybody's probably laughing in the chat right now. Everybody at home is probably thinking this is ridiculous because, I mean, you know, if it was a genius strategy that I tried in real life and it didn't work because people cheated, I should note, they cheated. It was stolen from me. So here we go. Gonna take these Germans out. And bada bing, bada boom. That was pretty painless, pretty easy.
This game is beautiful. This game is incredible. Look at this. Look at this. I'm winning. It's, you know, that's the problem with good games is that sometimes you just gotta wait it out. You gotta wait it out because the quality will follow, you know? Apologize for the Bubsy remarks. That was a bit rude. Oh, look who it is. Oh, coming in from downtown. Oh. Well, you heard it here first, folks. I won Waterloo. It's all mine, easy peasy, lemon squeezy. And let's check the body count. Oh, okay, that is... I'm going to be sending a lot of widows a lot of flowers, that's for sure. But look, so not everybody gets to celebrate the victory. Not everybody gets to celebrate the victory. Yeah, it's more champagne for us. And so I win Waterloo by doing exactly the opposite of what I did in real life. This game is bullshit. I fucking spilled my tea. How is this relaxing? How is something that burns your skin relaxing?